Hi, it's Chris with Shopping Cart Apps. Today we're going to cover reviewing your Microsoft Merchant Center feed for errors. Unlike Google's Merchant Center, Microsoft's version is far more rudimentary, but on the positive side, it is far more lenient when it comes to approving products. That being said, you still want to make sure your key products are not being disapproved and thereby excluded from your advertising campaigns. So let's get started. Head over to Microsoft Advertising and log in. Select Tools. Select Microsoft Merchant Center. Select your store. Select Catalog Management. Select your catalog. Under Catalog Name, you'll see Published Products, which are active products to be used in your campaigns with no issues. Rejected Products, which are products Microsoft has taken issue with and are being withheld from being active in your campaigns. Products with warnings are products that are still eligible to be included in ads, but there is an opportunity to bring them into full compliance, thereby more precisely matching search queries performed by your prospective customers. Pending is for products under review. They are not approved or disapproved, but they will not be eligible to display until they are approved. If you have a large number of products with rejections or warnings, it is best to start by downloading the summary report, which you can open up in Microsoft Excel or an Excel-compatible app such as Google Sheets. Here you can see the only error group is related to weapons content. Let's now download the details version to see more precise information on the error and how to fix it. With the details document open, you can see the product ID and the particular element that triggered it. In this case, it was the description, which has the term black powder coat, where Microsoft flagged the term black powder as being related to weapons. In this case, you can either choose to update your product data to say only black or notify Microsoft Ads via support to have them manually review your products to clear up these types of false positives. While not all product disapprovals and errors can be solved so simply, you can always contact Microsoft Ads or us, and we will help point you in the right direction for the best way to resolve these types of issues. That's all for now. Until next time, keep it simple, keep it fun, and keep at it.